if you would go for dinner with a guy, so let's say he pays.
I like where this is going.
Yeah, and he chooses like the dessert or the main dish for you. Would you find it offensive, or would you like finally somebody who takes it? Well, responsibility. Like, girl, I feel like you would like the you know, the spaghetti calamari today.
I notice with guys, like, they do start leaning on me for decision making, and it just over time it's just so unsexy. You know what I mean? It's like,
well, you have to be in your masculine.
But the thing
is, it trains you.
Yeah. Well,
masculine.
I do take the decisions, right? So I'm like, all right, let's do this, let's do that, let's do it this way. But I'm like, bro, can you just like be a step ahead of me?
So if a guy would choose, like, if you would go for dinner with a guy, so let's say he chooses like the dessert or the main dish for you, would you find it offensive, or would you like finally somebody who takes it? Well, he
I
takes
would
responsibility. Like, girl, I feel like you would like the, you know, the spaghetti calamari today.
No.
I think that
this is what you want.
No,
think I, yeah,
no,
you would
no.
love that today.
No, no. I'm like, fuck you. I'm getting the salad.
But
no,
what if they're like, oh, this? She's testing my masculinity. I have to really tell her what she wants. No, you're getting the freaking like spaghetti calamari.
I would appreciate the one that's like, get dressed, be ready at 8. I'm taking you somewhere. And yeah. He knows that where to take me, where there will be a plate that will please me, that I will choose.
I like how you brought that up, because I was like seeing this Russian woman.
I
was seeing this Russian woman, and I was like, oh, Russian women want me to take the lead all the time. So like, she's like, oh, you know, I want wine. I'm like, okay, we're going to get a red bottle. And then she's like, but like, I like white wine. I'm like, no, you want red wine. And I'm like, you know, cause I'm like thinking, I was like, yeah. No, she just wants to be like told what to do. But then I was like thinking, I was like, no. And then I would like run code on myself. I'm like, now am I doing this in an authentic way? Or what if she actually wants white? What if she's allergic to red?
What
and I'm
she
just being
say?
An asshole.
She said okay for a white or.
And yeah. She's like, she said okay. But then I realized that she's kind of feeling like a little sad right now.
Yeah,
like
she's like, well, I guess he's paying for it. So
yeah.
Like, I don't have a say.
Yeah. So then literally I was like, okay, fine. I'm going to get my own red bottle. You get your own white bottle. So I got two fucking bottles, and then I don't drink that much too. So I'm
in Jakarta's expensive, man.
It costs,
yeah.
Like this red bottle of wine. She's lit off white bottle of wine. Yeah, I definitely know what you're talking about, because sometimes if I'm with a super feminine woman, then I'm like, she just like, I just need a lead all the time. Like sometimes I'll overlead, and then I'm leading in an inauthentic way just to like be more in the masculine energy instead of like doing what feels right, you know?
Mm-hmm. I think it messes you up if you date Russian women.
Russian
like,
women,
love,
man.
I love Russian women,
fuck?
Right? I dated two of them and they were amazing.
The
I had the best time. But like the last
They're
one.
Insane, dude.
The last one, she was amazing.
Crazy,
shout out
it.
To her.